the movie Where the Boys Are put Fort Lauderdale on the map in 1960. The production told the story of four girls who came to Fort Lauderdale on spring break looking for boys and romance.
Each girl has her own approach to love.
That's my ambition, to be a walking, talking baby factory.
55 years later, Fort Lauderdale is still a hot spot for spring breakers. But these days, they're looking for more than just romance.